And I'm in Portland, Oregon. And the weather is shit. Probably shoot on the road quite a bit, probably more than you do in your studio. And one thing shooting on the road entails is actually having to edit on a laptop. Now in my studio, I actually have a dual monitor set up to a desktop, and that spoils me because there's just so much desktop space. But when I'm working on a laptop, I feel a little confined and it is a little cumbersome. So I have a little mini solution. It's not perfect, but it works pretty well. That's actually tethering your iPad as your secondary monitor. And it's actually really simple to do. There's an app called Duet that you can download. You download it to your iPad, and it sends you a link that you actually download the second part onto your laptop. Once those are downloaded, all you need is your charging cable connected to your USB port. And there you have it. You have a secondary monitor. You can mirror, or you can run them individually like I do. And there is no lag time. I mean, look at that. It's smooth and it's quick. I can pull things wherever I need to be. Of course, I have this one full screened. So let's minimize this down just a little bit. There we go. And look at that. No lag. It's like 10 bucks for the app. Best money I've spent. And just giving me that little bit of extra workspace allows me to move my tools or whatever I need over there and keep my desktop completely clear for editing. So there's a quick little pro tip for all of us on the road. Probably some of you knew that, and for the ones that don't, there you go. So we'll talk to you soon. I'm gonna go back and actually close up here and go shoot in rainy Portland. Talk to you later.